And welcome back to Omaha Sports Insider Game Night presented by Wendy's. Ben Elkhorn South has looked very good, every bit as good as they did at the end of last year when it lifted the trophy in Lincoln.
Yeah, the Storm trying to stay undefeated tonight, staying perfect on Friday night at Ralston.
Let's go ahead and take a look at the first quarter action. Storm already up 6-0 Elkhorn South. Cole Hannafin finds Jason Carlos, and he runs it in to make it 13-0 Elkhorn South, and the Storm just getting started. Later in the first quarter, Ralston's Jerron Paces gets his pass picked off by the Storm's Cooper Jewett. Nice interception there, and the Storm is in business once again. That interception would lead to Hannafin going up top. Eventually, after gets taken down.
Takes a lot of ramps.
That's right. This is Hannafin hooking up with Drew Reitz, all Elkhorn South tonight. They blow out Ralston 61-2.